But before I get started, we gotta go through some things. Let's give Steel City Pops a big round of applause.